For the front portion, I would call it outwards. So basically that would be like this. And leave it. After you're done, your hair should look something like this. And next you have to flip your hair.